to do too is I, again. I'm going to go over some couple more things before we get into the real action of today's video. Alright. So, yesterday I got some few things. It's a $15 bag of seashells. If you guys can see that, that's pretty cool. Wait, let me hold up. I wanna just do something quickly. I'm just gonna. Just kidding, these are fake. These are e-cigarettes. These are candy cigarettes. I'm gonna start choking up words. Alright. These are e-cigarettes. Candy cigarettes. Alright. So, nobody, please don't get me banned. These are just fake, obviously. Picked up some rocks at the beach. Alright, there's a couple more. You'll see them on videos. Some other videos, too. So, let's get into today's action. I need my magical book. This book, alright. Yeah, so I rearranged some things to my pillows down here. Don't mind it. Alright. Oh, I'm just getting comfy. Oh shit, I need to put that down. Put that down more. This is gonna be a one-take vlog sort of too. This is something I just wanted to show you guys. It's not something you have to necessarily like go through a full thing. And the camera still isn't down. Oh my god. I'm gonna turn to the magical page, and yeah. So today's video is called My Impressions and Collection. I'm gonna start talking about the collection first, actually not requiring my phone, god dang it. Oh my god, I can't keep on getting, I have to keep getting up. And my sword doesn't back, crap. Yeah, I have a sword part on it, I'll figure that out. Something that you guys won't see. So the collection I'm gonna announce it right here. I didn't really go through it fully, these are some of the cards, that are in it. The 2020 AMG. It's back. AMG is back. So I'm going to tell you a little story. First, I'll actually come back to that in a little bit. Subaru WRX STI, Type Bar. And I have an F-150 now. I don't have no more SUV. The AMG is back. Brand new. Better than ever. There should be a picture of the new wrap. And now it's only 761 horsepower, which is very sad. It's a Rentec supercharger. So, yeah. But it's back. I cannot believe it. The one that I showed was not a 2020, it's a 2018. But, yeah, so I've sort of been changing up that car. I have been changing it up. It's gone from an M8 Coupe to a Shelby GT350R. Sort of, I had that for a little bit, and then I sort of thought, well, let's bring back the AMG. So. Alright. So there's that. Let's get to some of these car impressions. Alright. First one up, let's hope the audio doesn't have a problem with this. Sometimes the audio can have a glitching. It's because this is too good to be true. I'm just kidding. I hope the audio is gonna be good for this. Alright. First one up, I'll tell it at the end, too. This is a different car, but it sort of has the same motor in it. And the 5 seconds are over. That was. There'll be pictures right in this corner, two of each car. That is a Bugatti Veyron 16.4. Yeah. Now this one has two different versions. I'll try to do both too. It'll go from comfort, exhaust, to loud mode. You'll hear it. If you're a car enthusiast, kind of pay attention to where I point my hand. That's where the start button is, and that's where you sort of can figure out, okay, it's that type of car. We'll give you clues. Number two. Give you 10 seconds to guess each car. I should tell you a hint. They're both the same car, but different type of, like, model or no. Show you. Okay. Number one. Here it is. 2019 Ford Mustang GT. It went from comfort to sport. I sort of had it already. Well, and number two. With a Ford Mustang Shelby GT350R. That's the car sort of. I told you guys about the AMG. Alright. The next one. Seconds. All right. That car, Honda Civic Type R, 2018-2019. That's the FK8. That's my car technically too. All right. All right. Now I'm gonna. Okay. Cut.
Cut.
And cuts over. Alright. So to the next one. This one you're gonna be shocked by. Just trying to figure out, okay. And there you go. That car, Lamborghini Huracan 610 LP, Lamborghini Huracan LP 610-4. this next one is going to be a shocker. I looked around, nobody can do this one. I can. Your 5 seconds. Actually, I'll give you a hint. This one and the next one have the same last name. And 5 seconds are up. That was a 2019 Nissan GTR. That's insane. I've looked around. Not many people can do the new one, actually. So that's pretty insane. So this next one gave you a hint. And the engine will give you a hint. And that was my car, the 2020 AMG GTR right here. Alright. Next one is going to be another one that's shocking. Last three actually are. We're getting down to the last three.